Clifton Laboratory is the largest lab that Quest has in the U.S. One of the primary reasons we built the Oculus was we wanted to ensure that everybody who was in the building could stay connected to what was the core business that we do. By designing the Oculus, it gave a viewing window for everybody into the building to be able to see every day what it is we are doing to help people who cannot help themselves.
The lab itself, as you can see, is a very open space. Sometimes walls just put some mindsets in place like, oh, it's you and them. And I always talk to the team members, it's about us.
We focus on providing actionable information. We focus on allowing our customers to help make decisions to help their patients live their healthiest lives.
The lab is designed to handle up to 140,000 patients' samples a day. We get deliveries coming in as early as 6 o'clock at night, and they will go till 4 o'clock in the morning.
This automation actually delivers samples and minimizes the number of manual handling that we have to do in our processing, which of course eliminates the defects generated with manual handling of any sample.
We worked to design a bridge that actually carries samples up overhead so that we can maintain thoroughfares throughout the entire laboratory. This has given us the ability to move freely throughout the space and not run into those barriers.
Taking the automation and applying a technology roadmap that cadence each of these implementation phases throughout, from beginning all the way to result, it's a feat that I don't think has ever been done in any other clinical laboratory.
Every sample is alive, and we help provide the information so that our clients can find the solutions to help drive better health forward.
The thought that we are going to impact 40 million people's lives every year is just astounding. I can honestly walk away every day saying, we've made a difference. And this facility is helping us make that difference.